JJ back on another video. We're going to be doing a little something else that isn't cover related. I thought this would be a good idea for a change. So I wanted to show off a voice that I really have been practicing on, that I'm really proud of, I guess. So there's this game that I've always wanted to make. Well, not I've wanted to make, but one of my friends is going to make, whenever he does, in the future. And one of my characters, which is what we came up with, was a guy named Sin Aloki. And he's a shadow-based character. He has shadow moves and stuff. So, my character, as a kid, I have a voice for him. And he sounds like a little bit of something of the sort of like this. Hi, how's it going? My name's Sin Aloki. And then I have him, like, when he's all grown up and everything. And it's a completely different voice. But it's one of my favorite things to do, too. It's really fun. Watch.
Well, I guess you could say, I don't mind helping you out, Masao. And I will, if I can, do anything. Screw off, you dirtbag. But, anyways, this is a voice that I have picked for him. And I hope you like it.
But yeah, I hope it works out. I hope I actually get to use that voice. And I hope I actually end up getting to make the game. But it's just an idea that I've always liked. Well, it's not an idea that... Anyways, besides the point, it's a thing that I've enjoyed doing as for fun was voice acting. My dream is to be a voice actor or singer one day. So that, you know, is a good old practice. And I hope you enjoyed the video. It's not that long. It was more of just something of an entertainment purpose I just wanted to show off. But have a good one. JJ out.